Two lovely representatives of Western College take time to pose proudly as the school celebrates the 1910 Tree Day. Selling soft drinks in the streets of the Near East cities is an old custom, as we see here with a mobile soda fountain in 1919 Salonika, the second largest city in Greece. In this 1856 photo, Sergeant William McGregor of the Scots Guard proudly displays his Crimean whiskers and medal.